Rusty, well, a woman tells us her family is devastated after a loved one dies when he apparently fell off a tow truck. It was about 4 o'clock this morning. Rescue crews were called to the impound lot at 78th and F. There were reports that a person was down on the ground, and witnesses tell police they saw the man fall off of his tow truck. The victim's been identified as Jeffrey Johnson. He died a short time after arriving at the hospital. Johnson was 47.